the Christ child was born, and the joy that filled heaven spilled over to the earth. There were shepherds near Bethlehem keeping watch over their flocks of sheep that wondrous night. Suddenly, without warning, an angel appeared to them. They were terrified, but the angel said to them, "Don't be afraid. I have good news that will bring you great joy. Today in Bethlehem, the Savior you've been waiting for has been born, and the world was given the gift of joy. Joy to the world. The Lord is come."
The shepherds were watching their flocks through the night when an angel appeared in the sky. "Don't be afraid, I am news of great joy," was the message he brought from on high.
And the heavens were filled with a heavenly host, for the joy was too great for one. "And I shall so praise him with vigor and frame, the glorious Messiah the Son. Repeat the sounding joy.
Repeat the sounding joy.